Hello, Life Groupers. This is Henry Coase, pastor of Faith Life Church. We're excited about our next subjects for discussion. I want to talk with you, beginning now, about the importance of prayer. And as prayer groups, prayer teams, the importance of understanding the power that you have in Christ concerning prayer. You know, every one of us needs to be able not only to go before the Lord and pray ourselves, but to be able to handle life situations according to the Word of God. And here's what I really want to talk with you about for this session. It's found in Matthew's Gospel, chapter 18, verse 15. Jesus is speaking and he says, "Moreover, if thy brother shall trespass against thee, go and tell him his fault between thee and him alone. If he shall hear thee, thou hast gained thy brother." One of the skills that we have to develop is the ability, if somebody offends us, to be able to go to that person in love, let them know that you were offended, and then to seek forgiveness and understanding between one another. Let's take some time and discuss that in our sessions. And here's one other scripture you can add to it. Dropping down to verse 18, "Verily I say unto you, whatsoever ye shall bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatsoever ye shall loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven." Binding the spirit of offense and releasing the spirit of love in God is the way to overcome offense between one another. God bless you, and we'll talk to you again soon.